For today's exercise, we are going to focus upper body, mainly just the biceps. Get those guns. So our exercise for today is a bicep curl. We're going to do traditional bicep curl, which is just palms forward, elbows locked at your sides, curl all the way up, extend back down. Anything that you can hold in your hand, you can use as weight for a bicep curl. If you have gallon jugs, you can hold on the handles, do the bicep curls, fill it as full as you want to with water. That way you can adjust the weight for your level. Fill it up all the way, fill it up halfway, quarter, whatever works best for you. If you have dumbbells, obviously you can use those or anything else you can hold. Heavy cans, anything that can add weight will be a bonus. So I have dumbbells right here. I'm gonna take these dumbbells for the demonstration. Get that nice base. You can do it standing or you can do it seated in a chair. What you wanna do is keep those elbows right to your sides, palms face forward, and locking in that upper arm. You're gonna curl your forearms up to your elbows, release back down, try to control. Curl, control back down. Side view, elbows locked right at your sides, curling up, upper arms stay still, forearms, curl, right back down. You want to stop just before it releases, curl back up, keep a tension on those biceps. All right, try not to sway. Some of the things that you might want to do when it starts getting heavy is you'll notice your arm elbows come back, you're curling up here. This isn't going to work those biceps all the way. Got to keep those arms forward. Also, the biggest one you see in the gym, everybody likes to laugh at, is the sway, pumping up and sway. Pump it up. You're going to lift heavy weights, but as you can see, this is pretty easy, not being a benefit. Keep nice and still, focus forward, elbows locked at your sides, curl up, extend right back down. All right, let's get that gun show going.